Yo, what's really good, everybody? It's your boy, Baby Dice, and I'm back at it like a crack addict with another reaction video. Man, I hope everybody had a happy 4th of July or happy Independence Day, whatever the fuck you want to call it, man. Right now, I'm about to check out Alice in Chains, Love, Hate, Love. Requested by Mr. Todd Stark, man. I appreciate you, homie. Shout out to Todd Stark, by the way, man. The first person to ever donate to your boy. And I appreciate you, homie. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to you and salute. So, Alice in Chains. Love, hate, love. I've never heard of Alice in Chains ever in life. So, this is all brand new to me. About to go ahead and dive on in and see what's cracking.
Great to be back. Such a warm welcome. Don't you guys have anything better to do? Didn't figure all you'd make it in the snow, but I guess you did your best. I used to walk 6 miles barefoot in the snow to school. You know that?
Hey, yo, you remember the Rugrats? Granddad used to say shit like that all the time. We had to walk 16 miles uphill in the snow, all that crazy. Anyway.
Hill, good answer. This next song is about pain. It's called Love, Hate, Love.
I'm sorry if you could hear all of that. That's the lightning and thunder and whatever. Yeah, it's like pouring outside right now. So hopefully it doesn't mess with the audio too much. But I'm just letting it be known. Like, you know, if that's what you're hearing, that's what it is. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to try to. Let's go.
I tried to love you.
excuse me. Shout out to Todd Stark for requesting that joint, man. That was Alice in Chains. Love, Hate, Love. I could dig it. Like, you know what I'm saying? I was trying to figure out, whatever is this? It kind of feels kind of 90s-ish. But I could be wrong. I could be completely wrong. That's what I was trying to check. It doesn't tell me. And I can't, you know, scroll, like, you know. Me and a couple of people, we try to figure that out. I like don't think it's just me being retarded and not knowing how to work the thing. I've had people who are more computer literate than I am, and it's like, yo, this app just won't let you do it. Like, you just can't scroll down. So, I don't know what year this came out. It feels kind of 90-ish. That's just my opinion. And do I like it? It's cool. Is it a playlist joint? I wouldn't say that. Like, it's alright. It's cool. I appreciated it for what it was. But for me, like, nah, man. But I could definitely, like, I think my favorite thing about it is the vocals. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to talk about, like, you know, I hate when people react to things and they talk about what they don't like. It's like, fuck that. Like, talk about what you did. Like, you dig what I'm saying? Like, I could definitely dig the vocals in this song. I wish I knew more about, like, you know, either the band or the year this is popping. And if it's brand new, then just, you know, fucking slap the shit out of me when you see me. Because, but I could dig it though, man. Shout out to Ty Star for requesting, man. I appreciate you, homie. But, yeah, like I said, I dig it. It's not a playlist joint, but I still like it. Like, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is, man. But, yeah, that's it for this video. It's your boy, Baby Dice. I'm up out of here, man. Early.